Sorry, I was not able to post in the past few weeks because I did not have data, but I'm back now, so it feels good to be back, and today I'll be trying out South African candy, and I hope you guys will enjoy watching this video. So, let's get started. Okay. These are called knickknacks. much milk, but they taste too milky for me. But they're actually good. My sister likes these ones. But I also like these ones as well. This is actually what they look like, but they taste good as well, but not my favorite. They taste a bit minty, but not quite, so I don't know how to explain the taste, but they actually taste good as well. So now let's move on to the next snack. We are done with the choice assorted biscuits. So actually, you can check out the names. They are, I actually like the strawberry wafer. Is it wafer? I don't know. I like these ones. These are my favorite. They're actually strawberry flavored as well. And strawberry is my favorite. These also have strawberry as well. So these two are my favorite, and they also happen to have strawberry. This is actually my first time seeing this, so I didn't even know they had strawberry, I just like them. So yeah. This is called PS. Like, people normally buy these during Valentine's Day because they always come with a message. And this one says, thanks. So, thank you for watching my channel, and thank you for subscribing, and thank you for supporting me. So, thank you. But the different messages either say, I love you, I miss you, big hugs, something like that. So yeah, people normally buy for their girlfriends also on Valentine's Day. EPS. So yeah. Mm-hmm. I'm so sorry, okay? But please forgive me, Jelly Baby. It tastes so good. Dumela. Kidding. Dumela. This one actually speaks Sotho. So it says Dumela. It's actually greeting you in Sotho. Dumela. I'm gonna eat you as well, so goodbye. Goodbye. So good. And this one. Sawubona. Sawubona. Unjani namuhla. Sawubona. Sawubona. This actually speaks Zulu, so. These for kids because they're actually made, I don't know, but it's mostly bought for kids, so yeah, you can actually buy it as well. It's so tiny and it's super affordable as well, so yeah, it's called Chomp. It's actually wafer biscuit and caramel covered in cocoa. Thank you. So yeah. And like on the inside, it's actually a bubble gum. Like you, after you're done with the sweet, the inside of the sweet is actually a bubble gum. So you can have something to chew on after you're done. Melty, they actually melted, so it's gonna be difficult to get one of them. Actually, you see, they actually melted, so I don't know. Okay, let me just try them out. Oh.